isn't a big deal. But here we have testimony from an actual Obama regime official. A former member of the Obama administration claims that Washington, D.C. often uses misleading news releases about climate data to influence public opinion. You can plug in anything. Misleading news releases about nutrition, about Republicans, about Fox News. Anything to influence public opinion. Former Energy Department Undersecretary